Meet the two new Baltimore Ravens. I mean, the real Ravens. This is Conquer, and this is Rise.
They made their debut today at a press conference here at the Maryland Zoo. The new birds will not only be representing the Ravens at home games, but they'll also be part of the Maryland Zoo at Baltimore's family as well.
And it's a relationship that we think is going to benefit us, and it's going to allow us to benefit the Ravens because we're going to show their birds, their Ravens, to the community up close and personal. All around metropolitan Baltimore. As the season goes on, all of you who are fans will see them at the stadium. I hope your children will get a chance to interact with them, and we will show them down on the sideline on Smart Vision Board. Whenever we did that last year, the fans got a tremendous treat out of that, and we're looking forward to that again.
The birds have been trained by their handlers since summer, and they're some pretty smart birds.
One of the big things that they try and do is take off their leashes, so we have to be careful with those. You can see I'm holding his leash in my hand so that he can't mess with that.
They're very intelligent birds. They can manipulate a lot with their beaks. They can unscrew a bottle cap if they want to. We use all kind of puzzles for them to take things apart and find treats and things like that.
Now, when you're talking about birds, nobody knows Ravens birds like 98 Rocks Mickey.
Obviously, you can tell by the silky black skin, and it's got like a purple-blue hue to it, that they're native to blue, silky, black areas.
Now, the most important question of the day, the one that was on everyone's mind with the introduction of the new Ravens.
Does this mean that Edgar and Poe are out of work?
No. We have to keep Edgar and Poe. I mean, come on. They'll join them.
Rob Roblin, WBAL-TV, 11 News.